Hello, and as promised, welcome to Little Nightmares 2. So I bought this straight after I finished Little Nightmares 1 because I really enjoyed the first one, so we're jumping into the second one. Apparently from the first one, the character we were playing, she was called Six, which I never knew. New game. I actually can't wait to jump into this. What? Who are you? Doesn't seem to be on the boat set anymore, which is quite nice. Hello? I like the setting already. So apparently, from what I've read, this is mono. So I did do a little bit of the old lore and stuff. I didn't like the look of that. Drag this all the way over here. Oh crap. Run, 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 run. But I hope you're all doing well. Like I say, like the first game, I said to my brother today, I was really happy that you recommended it to me. So my brother's only like 13. He was like, "Oh, you should play Little Nightmares." And I was like, "Eh." He said, "But it's a horror game. You'll enjoy it." And I was like, "All right then, I'll give it a go." And safe to say, I've kind of fallen in love with the game, to be honest. graphics look amazing though. I get it. God damn it. All right, pick up my chute. Jump up here. What the fuck? That's bear traps, isn't it? Out of new mechanics. So there's a stick here for a reason. Whoops. Graphics look amazing. That's Six's song, isn't it? Or the main song from the first, well, this one in the second game. Who's that? Thank you. Don't you want your music box? Whoa, what the hell? Who are they? Wow, well, they're dead, but obviously. Look at the sun, he's got stuff coming out of his eyeball. Time to leave. Come on, whoever you are. It's co-op now. Cool. Well, not so much co-op as more teamwork. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Lovely. Sorry, Grandma. I need this. Oh. We got the key. No dudes. Do we need to push this box? Yeah, because I think the person that's with us is 6 from the original. It's the one we play as in the first one. He's a taxidermy. Oh my god. Oh my god. Let's get the hell out of here. Go. What the fuck? One six. Well, hang on, what's this? I ain't making that. Well, thank you. Oh my god. What the hell? This dude's crazy! Thank you. Oh, we can go under. Somebody carved a heart in a tree. Run! Keeping that shotgun. Holy crap. Let's get out of here.
And we sail away on a little bit of driftwood.
Must admit, I'm already liking the game already. What's with all the TVs?
Wow.
I like this setting. Much better than a boat. Hey, who are you? What was that all about? Such a collectible? Well, I am going to end this first episode here. But thank you for watching. Like I say, I'm looking forward to diving into this game. Because I really enjoyed the first one. And I'm glad I bought the second one as well. So, but yeah, anyway. Tomorrow should be Resident Evil 7. And then it'll be some more Little Nightmares. So, yeah. Anyway, thanks for watching, everyone. And in the meantime, look after yourselves out there. So, and hopefully I'll catch you in the next video. So, bye!
I am the Reaper.